A water alert coming from Nederland. The city is asking residents to conserve water as much as possible tonight. City officials say the water system was taxed by waterline leaks and a house fire response. Crews are taking steps to protect the water system and avoid a boil water notice.